technology to enhance my skills, but I get out there and I practice. I hone my skills, I hone my craft to be an expert. And yes, we can share, but we have to be smart in what we share. We have to take responsibility for what it is that we shall do going forward. Again, we are the droplets of water. We are the ones that come together and create this big body of the ocean and create the changes. We can put that wind in our sails, utilizing our technology to again bring the changes. Choose who you purchase from based on what is the ethics, what are their values. Do they share the things that are near and dear to your heart? Are they part of the solution or are they part of the challenge? It's up to us to decide what kind of world, what kind of planet do we want to live on? Who do we want to live with in this planet and pass it on to which communities? And so I close by addressing my four P's. We first have to look at our sense of our planet. Why do we? Then we have to look at who are the people? Why are we here? And then we come to our purpose. What do we serve in the direction of mankind? And when we get